Hello, I'm Richard Wright II, the Chief of Safety and Security, Truancy, and Hearings for Dayton Public Schools. Welcome to the Getting Ready to Learn video series. In this video, we will be discussing student attendance. Attendance during virtual learning is just as important as attendance during in-person classes. This is because students who miss school for any reason are more likely to fall behind and achieve less. Students of all grade levels are negatively impacted by poor attendance. Being absent in the first month of school is a predictor of poor attendance for the rest of the school year. Half of students who miss 2 to 4 days of school in September go on to miss nearly a month of school each year nationwide. Poor attendance influences whether students read proficiently by the end of the third grade. By the sixth grade, chronic absence becomes a leading indicator that a student will drop out of high school. However, having good attendance in ninth grade is a better predictor that a student will graduate than their eighth grade test scores are. Students who do not graduate high school are less likely to succeed in a viable career. High school dropouts earn an average of $1 million less over their lifetime than their peers who did graduate. We're here to help students attend school. We want them to achieve. Please speak to and encourage your student about the importance of participating in virtual learning and attending school every day once in-person classes resume. If additional support is needed, please contact the main office of your school directly. You can find other valuable resources by visiting DaytonPublic.com and clicking the virtual learning link at the top of the screen. Have a great school year. Thank you.